Here's Ekblad turning and shooting. Picked up, Barkov scores! Barkov scores! We're tied at three with 1.5 seconds left. Barkov did it.
We saw the matchup all night long, Bergeron and Barkov going head to head, and Barkov with this late goal in the third period to tie the game again. Kachuk keeps it alive, and it bounces right onto the stick of Barkov. He knew how much time was left, turned around in desperation with the wrist shot, and somehow goes right through Bergeron and the goaltender, Swayman, and the Panthers tie it up.
You don't see that kind of celly from Barkov too often. Third time tonight, the Panthers have caught the Bruins from down a goal. The two teams exchange goals in the final minute with the Stars, Pasternak and Barkov scoring. And this place is buzzing. They added a second, so it's 2.5. Panthers have 1 point, another valuable one on the line. We go 3-on-3.
Ooh, they would love to get 2 points. They need 2 points bad.
Barkov sets off the celebration.